and we died with you. We shared so much in the 9 years of living here. Half an hour before that fatal incident, we spoke. While I was going to church, you promised that you would call after the next class. Only God knows why that call didn't come from you. You said it came from your teacher that said you were sad. My life has never been the same and will never be the same. I don't know why, only God knows. And only He knows why. And I put my trust completely in Him more than before. I beg you not to return to Jamaica, but you wanted to be here with your father and siblings. We had made plans for summer. It hurts so much. Even now I can hear you say, Mommy, stop asking me so many questions. I'm not a baby anymore. But in fact, Menelik will always be my baby. No words are right can ever express how sad and empty I feel today. Remembering you is easy. I do it every day. Missing you is a heartache that will never, ever go away. I remember when you were 9 years old and you said, you would always say, that you wanted us to die together. Well, my son feels like that to me. I cannot be at this gathering physically, as I do not know how to let you go. With every fiber of my being, this is so clear. Many might wonder why I'm not here, but it's because, to me, you are here with me. I pray your soul and spirit is at peace, and that you save me a place next to you in paradise. You are forever my son.
Good day. And thank you so much for your support, huh? Troubled times, people, my dear. Troubled times. I don't know what I'm doing in my life. Some of them are listening to music, they don't listen to the movie, they don't watch that, I'm giving them the name. It's pure violence. The food they don't eat. Nobody can make a special air picking and drinking. And being like, you know, before I sing, you know, there's this poem here, someone very special and beautiful, the family. God is one. And I couldn't find a better way to even start my presentation than you really saw. So the test, this is the test. With outstretched hands, I welcome you. Flesh of my flesh, my blood flowed with it. My Father above gave me this precious soul to love, to teach, to nurture, and to grow. Be bold, be strong, courageous, and true, good values and morals I pass into. To be a parent is one of life's special gifts. The sight of his smile made my heart glow. I watched him grow. From a boy to a man, I stood by him through it all and held his hand. Our lives intertwine as any father and son should be. I expected him to be there to lift me up off my bended knees. One day he was there. The next day, he was gone. Gone. Snatched from my life by hard, cruel hands. Dreams and aspirations now come to us. The Lord has surely put me to a test. My heart is filled of pain. My spirit is weak. To lay my son to rest is not my wish. I can hardly speak. I am thankful for the years that God gave me. With outstretched hands, Lord, I give him back to thee. You'd be surprised to know that this very poem was written by one of the detectives working on this case. Can you hear that? Detective Captain Moore. You see, in the midst of all of this, you're still love and you're still people looking out. And I am really sad. Beautiful people at the House of Catholicity. I'm very impressed to work at your mind. Again, it's a harvest. I know this is not a place to do all the vote of thanks, but this really has proven to us that we're not alone in this world. And there are people who have good, well-wishing thoughts that lead us there. And we can work together. We can do great things. Not just a short time, but for a long time. We can work together and create, make. The world. We can do it. We can do it. Let's do it. For all of this, we're going to turn negative into positive. And that is our mission. My son's transition.
As the woman leaves the grave, every time
You have been a wonderful congregation this evening. And this is a foretaste of we're here to celebrate the life of Menelik. I want to say how deeply sad we are to be here at this occasion, because it's good to see so much friends and family, but the occasion is really a sad one. You know, I see his grandmother here, his aunties, his cousins, everybody. It's really sad. Menelik was a boy I know from him was growing up and from him in his mother's belly. Luciano is my good brother, as everybody knows. And from the first thing, from Menelik, from Negos, all of them, I was here when they were coming. And you know, to see Menelik pass like this, it's really sad. But we give thanks in his knowing him and knowing how great he was. He was a great singer, he had a great potential, and he had big dreams. Luciana, my brother, I just want to sing a little song for you as my personal brother, to let you know that I'm here.
Sometimes in your life, we all have pain, we all have sorrow. I have to
And the glory of his resurrection shed.